and Mark Unleashed!
Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome to episode 3 of Matt and Mark Unleashed. I'm Matt Demaz, and today I actually have Mark Lee joining me in my studio.
This is a studio? I thought this was your rape dungeon.
Oh, well...
Damn it, Matt, you really let me down on this one. God damn.
Sorry if there's some mic bleed between us, because we've literally got two mics plugged into the computer, so...
No, these are good microphones. They're
super
professional.
I mean, I could just completely block Mark off from the universe and just put this big giant piece of foam in between us, but...
That's a good idea, actually.
Okay, let me just do that.
It would probably do better as a bit that's done in front of a webcam,
I don't want to crank all the bass up, though.
I can hold it up here. There we go.
Now I can't see your ugly face anymore, Mark.
Do you guys feel a little closer to me, knowing how...
Damn it, your mic's gonna pick up so much bass.
No?
It's just gonna sound like this.
Well,
fuck it. We'll just let the mics bleed.
I could use another anechoic chamber for it, though. Your bum.
I mean, most studios don't have fucking separation. Like, you've got people crowded around a table talking to mics. So.
Yeah.
Bleed sort of gives, like, podcasts an atmosphere anyway.
So. Yeah. I love a good atmosphere.
Yeah, so anyway, Hurricane, Cyclone Debbie, Jesus Christ, man.
Yeah.
That
anyway.
We actually had to put sandbags in front of the house because I was scared we were going to go under because water was starting to creep up to the door.
Oh, you're on top of a hill though, aren't you?
Yeah, but the water was coming down from the top of the hill.
Oh.
Like a big stream, and like our gutters were getting full.
Oh, yeah.
The water actually reached the door. We had to call the SES to friggin' get them to fucking sandbag the joint, otherwise my hard drives would be underwater right now.
Yeah, that would be a really sad insurance claim, wouldn't it?
Damn. Yeah. Well, I have all my data backed up, but it's the principle, you know.
Yeah. I was quite fortunate at my place. If this was supposed to be a podcast for having somebody so devastated by Debbie, then you're definitely talking to the wrong person. I barely got any wind.
Well, you live all the way out in buttfuck nowhere, so of course nothing happened there.
It was north. It happened there.
Oh my god. Fucking hell.
Do I get my $20 now for being the victim of Debbie?
I like how they were going on about how, like, they're like, oh, Cyclone Debbie's a Category 4. Yet they were getting winds of, like, 280 fucking Ks an hour. That's, like, Category 5 winds right there.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? They sort of underplayed it, didn't they? They didn't want to scare people.
Yeah, well, there was that and everyone having to leave work at around 12.
Yeah, that's so tragic. Leaving work, oh no.
Oh, shit. Well, actually, no. There were still people that had to stay at work all through the bloody day because they had to, you know, make up for KPIs and yields.
Fucking me.
Their bosses really loved them. My boss is fine, though. I like my job. I'm good with my job. It's okay, Kevin. I'm not bad-mouthing you.
Oh, God. And then I noticed Anastasia Palaszczuk. Is that how you say her last name?
I don't know who that is.
She was trying to babyface herself by, like, just being on TV, reassuring everyone, saying, we're doing everything we can, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, well, I totally missed that. I'm glad I missed that, because it sounds like a cunt that I don't want to see.
I was sitting in front of the TV the whole day, just listening to everyone fucking go on about the cyclone, just sitting there, just lying there, like, you know, Stan's mom, when she was watching the news and stuff, she's just sitting there on the couch. Sharon.
For anyone who can't see this, it's...
Sharon. I got dinner ready. Sharon. You guys should look that up. Like, it's a funny episode. I forget what it's about. But...
We'll link it right here.
I might look it up now. That's why we got Google Chrome.
Yay. Well, it'd be good
Sharon
to link it right here.
Sharon South Park on couch.
I'm glad we're getting all of this. I say getting all of this. This is making up for a good portion of the show.
I can't find anything. Help.
Sharon's mom has got it going on. I don't know. I feel like I should have had a coffee before starting this. This is really doing my throat in for some reason. I think I need a drink.
Oh, okay. Well, you go grab your drink and I'll entertain our viewers.
Oh, that's okay, buddy. I'll hang around here for you.
All right, mate. Fucking hell, mate.
I think we laughed too.
Oh wait, I spelled that cough, not couch. I can't even do first grade math. Oh here we go. Oh, watching CNN. Oh god. It's Osama bin Laden has farty pants. That's the name of the episode.
Okay.
I think. Let me just confirm this. This is important. Yeah, like, it is.
Sounds like the kind of show that was written by a mid-30-year-old.
Matt and Trey. Yeah, two of them, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and a couple of other guys that no one gives a shit about.
Can't remember who else writes that show. Yeah. Oh, well. So how was your week? You had a week.
Good. Okay. I lost 10 pounds eating nothing but vegetables. You can probably see it in my arms.
I can't see any vegetables in your arms. That's good, though. I like that. That's really nice. A good pocket of flab sitting under there still.
Yeah, it's funny. You lose weight, yet the flab stays there. It's like, fuck you, Demaz. You did this to yourself. Now you're going to pay for the rest of your fucking life.
Yeah. At least you're losing fat and not muscle, right?
Well, when you lose weight, you lose it throughout your whole body, like including your face. So. Yeah.
Don't tell me you were at some point suckered into trying to target the fat being lost around your tummy and nowhere else.
That's really hard. That stomach is the hardest one to do. Especially the inner thighs, because, like, I don't bother with that shit. So it's like, the only parts of my body that are lean right now are the parts of the body I use all the time.
Yeah.
Nobody uses their inner thighs unless they're trying to push something down with their leg, like,
Oh, can we please take that out of context?
I didn't want to make it homoerotic.
Yeah, no, you sure didn't. Wow. I'll make that my ringtone for
really,
you.
I really went out of my way there. God damn. So after the cyclone passed and the remnants of Debbie finally reached Brisbane, nothing really happened to us except for the flooding, so we got lucky.
It only happened 2 days ago.
It's kind of weird because, like, the strongest part of the cyclone is, like, a small, like, 13-kilometer ring around the center. So yeah. Only that area got hit hard. Everyone else was just a breeze and a bit of rain.
A literal breeze.
500 millimeters of rain, but every hour or whatever.
Yeah, God. Sorry, hang on. What's 500 millimeters? That's 5 meters,
I don't know
rain.
How to measure that shit.
I think that's meters, isn't it? 5 meters.
5 meters of rain? Jesus Christ.
I think that's what it means. Yeah. Well, that's worth making the news, isn't it?
God damn.
That is quite outlandish. Isn't it? Actually, there was a website that I looked up the flood water in all of the regional areas, and I don't think it ever really went over 150 anywhere.
I'm trying to figure out what we should make the thumbnail for this episode, because the last time was fucking hilarious.
No, I've got no ideas. Oh, wait, yeah, no, that is a really good idea.
You just want to put a random picture of just a monkey having sex or something? I don't know.
I've got a photo I can show you. Hang on a second. I'll pull it out of my phone. And yes, it is that kind of photo.
Gay.
Let's put it right here.
Ha! Gay!
Here we go. I'm going to pull it up now.
You're going to pull it up?
Going to whip it out.
You're going to whip it out?
Going to whip it out.
Let's whip it.
There you go. It's a picture of my pubic hair.
Oh my fucking God.
I got a big yellow streak running through it.
You need to send that to me and I'll just, that'll be the thumbnail.
Glad you think it's appropriate for everyone on YouTube.
Oh God.
Yeah. Oh, there's a little bit of white on the corner there.
Oh, I wonder what happened there.
Yeah. Oof.
Anyway, oh no.
Right. I'll have to send that to you at the end of the show.
Yeah, you'll have to. For personal use.
Yeah. Plenty more where that came from. I wonder if
you said come.
I did.
I did.
There's plenty more where that came from too.
There's plenty more where that came.
Woo! Full of it tonight. Got none. Anyway. So besides Cyclone Debbie, did you have anything planned to talk about on the show?
I got a couple of other topics coming up.
Okay. You want to
WrestleMania 33 is coming up.
Oh, that's right. As far as live events go, Neil deGrasse Tyson is coming to Brisbane.
When?
There we go. Sorry, my microphone cut. I gotta hold the cable in so that I can stay on the internet forever. yeah, Neil deGrasse Tyson.
I would definitely pay money to watch him talk about space. God, and? Facebook is so much cancer right now. Look at this shit. My friend Walker is rambling on about Trump. I mean, I love this guy, but sometimes he goes overboard. It's okay, though. He's probably being ironic like I am right now. Fuck Trump, he's a racist, etc.
I don't know. I haven't heard anyone else say that before.
What?
So edgy, Matt.
What?
What about, I love Trump? There you go. That's being fucking edgy. So what were you going what on about?
What?
Did something catch your attention there?
What?
That never happened.
That dude's hairstyle, what the fuck?
Was that Lego made out of Vantablack?
I'm starting to regret being friends with all my old school friends on Facebook. These guys are giving me AIDS right now, reading this.
You don't want to be friends with the
Can
mates
I request
from school?
The first of every month off?
Oh, that's so funny.
That's such a girl said that. That's such a funny jokes.
I don't get it. I can't believe, and that's it. Believe. That's all it is.
Pulling an all-nighter. Who's with me? No, I don't want a heart attack. All right, I'm going to shut down Facebook before I die.
There we go.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, let's pull up 4chan. That's less cancerous.
Yeah, let's do it. 4chan.
What are their titles for the GIFs?
There's random... You'd think that'd be the thing that comes up here. Jesus, you really have to dig deep to find random now.
Yeah. I just like reading out the titles of that old GIF. Although I don't know
oh, God. The first image I see on random is a Chewbacca with a huge dick fucking Princess Leia. Lovely.
Hey, at least she's got tits.
Yeah. Unlike the original one.
Yeah, unlike me.
You weren't Princess Leia.
No, but... No, I mean, like, I don't have tits.
What are you talking about? Oh, you don't have man boobies.
No, I don't.
I bet you wish you did.
I might try to suck on them.
No.
So
transition.
oh, wow, that's a good picture.
What the fuck is this?
That's me.
Oh, my God.
I'm kidding. Christ, that looks like a terrible haircut.
Cock and ball torture.
I gotta get some ideas
what
for
the
today.
Fuck?
Oh, hey, that's the thing. What is it under? It's on Reddit that you can draw on Reddit now.
You can.
You got pixel art.
This thing.
Yeah, I think you go reddit.com/place, and if you
want
to see it
in
full
so
screen.
Oh, that's so fucking random. Oh, look, it's Morty from Rick and Morty.
There's a lot more where that came from. There's a stray your cunt flag on the top right. I like that one.
Or was it Rick? I don't know. What the fuck is this? Degrade her for nudes. What?
That's just the internet, dude.
What is wrong with these? Okay, I've had enough of this.
That's why I like going to it. You get enough of everything there.
Ass Fred. I like how it's like Ass Fred and like, there you go.
Yeah. Got a vulva big enough to be a...
Why the fuck is an asshole so big? Jesus Christ.
It's because it's bleached and shaved.
Probably.
And it's probably had several feet long.
Why the fuck are we talking about this on this podcast?
I thought that's the nature of the podcast, isn't it? To talk about
weird shit.
We're trying to
talk about shit, and we're talking about 4chan and its whole... And, like, the nudes that are getting posted on there every second.
Yeah. What else are
we
supposed
to
talk about?
Or we could go to the hentai area where Zelda characters get fucked in WebM file... In WebM file.
Let's do that.
People upload WebMs of Zelda characters getting fucked. Where is it? Is it robot? No.
Oh, no. I think there's a...
I think it's, anime games.
There is a hentai thread. Yeah, it's like fifth from the
hentai,
top.
Hentai,
etchy.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. Hentai, Zelda. Where's Zelda?
Zelda.
No, it doesn't work.
Zelda isn't hentai.
I swear to God, I came across a thread where it's like video games. I don't know. Fuck it. I really don't know why I want to look it up.
What? There's nothing wrong with
it. Oh, adult GIFs. That's the one.
Yeah, and underneath it is adult cartoons. That might be where the Zelda one is.
Yeah.
Oh, if you go to the bottom, there's a catalog link. Just left to right, top to bottom. Go nuts. It's at the...
Catalog.
Yeah, catalog. What's the first row?
Oh my God. Oh look, it's JAV.
I don't know what that is.
Damn it. Can you search?
No, I don't think so.
I swear to God, I accidentally just stumbled across it and... I don't give a fuck. Alright, moving on.
Oh, there's a feet thread. There's a glory hole thread. gotta catch something in the corner of my eye, and that's it. And that's the one thing that really stands out. Wonder why.
Oh, boy.
What is it? What happened?
What the fuck? What's going on here?
She's been retarded. I don't know. I just see the face. I can't see the other side of it because your mic's in the way.
Oh, I should probably close this down because to you it's like another guy getting fucked.
I don't get that analogy at all. I don't get that analogy at all.
Are you like even an ounce straight? Like a little tiny bit straight?
No, fuck off. You weirdo.
That was a serious question.
I don't want to be in a vag. Ugh. Ugh. What? It implies that you're wrong somehow, doesn't it?
You're wrong.
Just give me a pair of hairy nipples any day. That's where I like to go with Tuesday nights.
Adult cartoons.
Yeah, that would have the Zeldas in it.
No.
You might have to go right the way down. It might be pretty.
Oh wait, I can search it.
Watch this.
Here we go. Zelda. Nope, nothing come up. Fuck you, man. Adult GIF.
This is going to be really tricky trying to find Zelda porn.
Yeah, I
want to
find Zelda porn. Come on.
You know, there's a Rule 34 page that will make it a hell of a lot easier.
Fuck.
Might actually have better content than what 4chan pushes out.
I know there's VG, video games, up here.
OG.
Where is it? V.
V.
VG. Video game generals.
Oh, I thought it was...
Bah. You thought it was what?
I was going to say I thought it was short for Vag, but that's a really shitty joke.
Vaginal Generals.
Vaginal Generals?
Sounds like the name of a really bad punk rock band.
Yeah, it's a bad punk rock band. Really bad.
Oh, God. Nothing but the best.
Yeah.
Nothing but the best memes for you guys.
That's right. Do you mind if I take a quick break for a second?
We're going to have a quick commercial break. We'll be right back. I need to get a word.
You need to get a word from somebody.
I
got
to give a shout out to one of my sponsors that are working. So, we'll be right back.
Okay.
This podcast is sponsored by Crunchyroll. Crunchyroll is a great premier anime streaming platform. You can watch all kinds of stuff in crystal clear 1080p, including but not limited to Naruto Shippuden, Dragon Ball Super, Attack on Titan, Sword Art Online, Skip Beat, and all sorts of stuff. Tell them Matt Demaz sent you. Now let's get back to the show, shall we? Hey, we're back, guys. We finally found that Zelda SFM adult GIF thread. Jesus, it's archived, so. And then, oh god.
Oh, yeah.
People actually went out of their way to make this shit.
I know.
If you guys want to check out this pervertedness, just Google Zelda SFM adult GIF. And there's also a Zelda WebM adult GIF thing as well, Fred, whatever.
You should totally Google it, you guys.
Yeah, Google it. Check this out. Oh, God.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Jesus.
This has a script and everything, doesn't it?
It's one of those WebMs with a plot.
How does it feel, Link?
How does it feel, Link?
To
loved,
happy...
arousal that looks... what? Is this like a Japanese translation?
How did you... Seriously, like, that needs a translation?
You know what's sad? When like, these fan-made hentai videos, like, actually have graphics or animation or whatever better than actual video games.
Oh. Yeah, look at that subsurface scattering that got over the tummy there. And out of the goop that was coming out of a vag.
I don't know. Can the Wii U output something like this? I don't know.
This again. I can't get this lid on my bottle. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm gonna shut this down before I fucking puke. Oh, look. The Twilight Princess and Link are getting it on.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you?
What? Yeah, why wouldn't you jack off to that?
This is bad.
You mad. Can I say cunt?
Yeah, you can say cunt.
Ah, cool. You mad cunt.
You're
hey.
What a mad cunt, mate! As some retards in Redcliffe would say.
Yeah, other locals.
Oh, he's a fucking mad cunt, mate!
Yeah. What? What I do in my own time is none of your business.
Hey, man, it's whatever, dude. If you want to fucking ruin your life, be my guest.
Dude. That's rather vulgar of you to
dude.
Say.
Dude. Dude!
I prefer you to call me my other kin name.
Fuckface?
Well, I guess that's canon.
Well, yeah, that's canon with the Demaz universe. Yeah. So let's go with it.
Mark has another kin name. It's called Fuckface. I don't know. I was. I like Sand Pussy.
Sand Pussy? That's the name of your character.
Yeah, how do you know? That's not my
other
game.
That's the name that you gave Link in Ocarina of Time.
Yeah.
Sand Pussy.
That's my other game.
Sand Pussy, please listen.
Yeah. Oh.
Please listen carefully to what I have to say. Shut up, Grand Deccan Tree, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
You just want me to clean this spider out of you because it turns you on.
Mm.
You're gonna fucking die either way.
Like a filling of spindly legs up in your uvula.
You called it like a giant prawn.
Oh, it burns like one. Oh, God. Yeah. So, Queen Goma.
Queen Goma. The Queen Goma. Where did they come up with this shit?
I don't know. I like to think they found that on the drag strip. There was a show about a drag strip that I missed. I think it was on SBS.
I'm actually really surprised. The Nintendo Switch is actually moving a lot of units.
You're good at segues.
That is pretty fucking awesome.
Do we want to talk about the Nintendo Switch?
Not really.
Okay.
There's a Wii U version of the game. I might grab that, because I have the Switch here, so...
You have a Switch?
Yeah. Let me pull it out for you.
Feel like a big black Switch.
Damn it, stop.
Damn it.
Fuck it, I'll show you later. Well, anyway, Nintendo Switch is basically, like, a console. You get two controllers. You can also use the nunchucks as well. It's kind of like nunchucks, like these ones here. Damn it!
I've heard that they've been
I think you can also use the Wiimote with it as well. It comes with the Switch. Well, if you get it with the Wii U, I think it's got backwards compatibility. I'm not sure, but... Yeah. You know, it's a good system. It's got a Tegra chip in it, so it's pretty powerful stuff.
Is it a Tegra 1X
or something?
A1? I don't know. Wow, we're really informed about this. Do you watch Rick and Morty?
A lot, yeah. I got it all downloaded. Okay. Legally, by the way, I actually ripped the DVDs and put them on my computer.
Did you get them on Crunchyroll?
What? Crunchyroll?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, I didn't. It's like, this podcast is sponsored by Crunchyroll, where I downloaded everything.
Yeah. I don't think my microphone is too quiet from this far away.
That's pretty good levels, though, actually.
Yeah, I'll pick up my microphone. No, I just have a lot of noise in the background.
Damn it, now your mic's too loud.
It's fine.
It's fucking fine, mate.
It's fine.
Jesus Christ.
Man.
I probably have to edit that in post.
It's four. It's fine! I got on them both. Hey, you could probably pan that into stereo.
I can do that, yeah.
This will be the left mic.
No, I can't. This is all one channel.
Oh, it's all recording into mono?
Well, your mic is mono by default, so I don't have to do the mono down mix.
Yeah. I like it like that.
Which is good.
I should have brought my XLR cable with. And my NT2.
Yeah, you should have. You
that's a
Rode
mic. We should match... does it count as matching Rode mics if I have a Rode mic? That's an NT1. No, you've got an NT1.
Yeah.
I've got an NT3. It's a shotgun mic. That'll be balanced, won't it? They're both Rodes.
I've had this NT1A for like 6 years. So it's good. It's got like a 10-year warranty as well. So it's still got 4 years. If it fucking breaks down by then, I can get a new one.
Yeah.
So that's another 10 years of use out of this bad boy.
Just break it in 3 years' time and you'll be great.
I've actually bought it from Alan's Billy Hyde in Brisbane.
Oh.
Because I have the sales, like 75% off. They're like, yeah, we'll give the interface to Mike for you for like $400. I'm like, fuck yeah.
Shit, you know,
because back then these things cost like $350. So I pretty much got the interface for like nothing.
Oh, wow.
Peanuts. So,
But you probably want to get a new interface at some point.
Yeah, I'm going to get either the pre-Sonus one I've had my eye on, or the, there's also a Ruby. Whatever they call it. Hang on, let me just log into eBay and just see what's going on.
Okay.
You guys might want to take note, because a lot of my friends on YouTube are audio nuts, so this might interest them.
Mm. Oh, speaking of nuts with audio, I don't know, ASMR something or other.
ASMR.
Fucking brilliant at segues myself.
Oh, look what I found.
Oh, yeah. That's good, that. Not that I would know.
Good thing I'm not doing desktop capture, Jesus Christ.
Yeah. We would hate for everyone to know what
else. Wow, I've got 121 points on star, with a blue star on eBay. Come at me.
How the hell did you get... Did you buy 121
Yeah, pretty things? Much.
Wow. You're good with your money. Oh. Yeah. Oh, subwoofers. I keep meaning to bring them up.
And let me check my cart, see what's going on. HDMI converter. Alright, so I had my eyes on these monoprice 605-800 10-inch Howard Studio monitors. And they're selling $288 for both of them. They're 8 inches.
Oh, for the monoprice ones.
Yeah, but the only thing is they're like really cheap shit.
They kind of are. They're like the no-frills package.
Yeah. But you still get pretty big bass out of it. You just don't get a very accurate sound out of it, unfortunately. So, obviously the KRK. Also, there's a power dynamics microphone. These ones here kind of look like the old Behringer ones, but Behringer's a really good company. I like them.
There we go. I'm just trying to carefully put my mic back on the table while I slurp my water.
I should probably check the audio levels and make sure everything's good. Just gonna put this over my nose. I had my...
What's
yeah,
wrong?
The pre-Sonus interface disappeared. It must have stopped selling it. Interface. I know what it looks like. It's blue and white and yellow and black.
That's a few colors.
Oh, there's even a pre-Sonus audio box. Professional.
Oh, it's only $600.
USB interface. It kind of looks like one of them old distresses. Oh, this is the one here. The PreSonus audio box. That's the one there. Look at that, $169. Nice and cheap.
USB DAC.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, wow.
That's really nice. Look, it's even got fucking output there.
Yeah. It's got a ventilation
port
by the looks of it. Or whatever that is.
It's pretty much the same as this. It's really the same thing. So.
It's a different shell.
It probably has better performance too and better padding.
Hmm.
So if I ever take this thing out on the road and start recording like really loud shit, I can just turn the pad on so it doesn't distort like shit.
Yeah, okay. I've got a really good track record for trying to plug my recorders into other people's mixes and it turning out fucking terribly.
Well, if you got one of these connected to your laptop, you got nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
Wait, what do you use to record live shows?
What do I use? Okay, there is whatever mixer is available to plug into. It's always different from each person to person. But I'll just use the TRS output, a quarter inch, no, eighth inch, and that goes straight into a microphone, and then I try to convince the whoever the hell's running their hardware to turn down the input, and then they go, nah, it sounds different now. I don't like it. And then I have to just deal with having a hot signal. Because nobody likes change, apparently, when you try to change their volume.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Here's my video. Yeah, this is... Oh, your video, I mean. This is the one you shot. It's actually called something like Avalanches. It's not Tracing Convolution. Some guy left a comment on my YouTube saying, this song is definitely titled something like Avalanches. And I vibrating Munt. And I was thinking, is that you?
No, I'm not vibrating Munt.
And I'm like, oh, literally comments like, nice one, Matt. Nice filming. Cool beans. See, a lot of people go on my YouTube, but the problem is my recent videos, not too good. I'm only getting like 50 views and shit on a few of the new ones, but...
Oh, is that from all the lack of advertisements?
Yeah, probably.
I don't know. There's something going on with YouTube about
the most
lack of people being on it.
The most recent video I have that has the most, has a lot of views is the Zelda review I did. It's got 1,061 views here. That was 3 months ago.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, and the Pokemon Ruby Part 3 has 272, but that's not really that much, so...
How do we get you to get 1,000 views for each
single
video?
Oh, but look at the, look at these, game reviews here. They're getting quite a lot. Also, the Honey Pop Let's Play, 1,400.
Hmm.
Our Majora's Mask Let's Play have consistent thousands of views here.
Yeah. I wonder if that's because I'm in them.
Probably.
I wonder... Is that a good idea?
Oh, my music video for Run has got, like, 1,000 as well. And then our Let's Play for Life is Strange I did with my friend Walker that I was just dissing at the beginning of the show, which is funny. Calm Again Review 1600. Oh, 1666.
Ah, I made a joke.
Oh, look at the Zelda FLV. Let's load that shit up.
Yeah.
Fire Tunic is not helping you at all. It's just, you're just taking damage from. Bruh.
If only Chrome's audio, YouTube's audio output is like half the volume.
Am I gonna have to pause a bitch around here?
Can barely fucking hear it. Ready? Oh, here we go. And.
Unpause.
That's fucking great.
Oh, right, yeah. The Sigma. Sigma. Oh, okay.
Sigma so product placement.
That's something that I wanted to do this week. I'm trying to find a fisheye to use for panoramic stitching because my Sigma lens isn't wide enough.
That's weird. You said you fucking hate fisheye lenses and now you want one.
Well, the software seems to work with it, so I don't know. I wouldn't use it as a single image.
Well, to be fair, fisheye lenses are pretty low quality, like the cheaper ones.
Yeah, I'm after one of the cheap ones.
Like, it looks like you're looking for, like, a tin can.
Yeah.
It's kind of disgusting. A lot of fringing.
Oh, don't I know it. But apparently it's, like, I've tried making 360 panos with the rectilinear 8mm, I was going to say fisheye, Jesus Christ.
Oh, the dustproof fan my ass video we did has 2,600 fucking views. Oh, look at this 3,000 for the part 3 of our Let's Play.
Oh, that was the good one. Yeah.
That was the one when we went inside of little Jabby Jabby's belly. Yeah.
What happened to part 2?
Why dude, look at my Hyrule Warriors review. 8,893 views.
Big ball.
We're starting to get... Once we get into the 10,000 mark, we're fucking... We're good, man.
Oh, wow. That's so weird how Eric's videos seem to be... Like, they do detriment to your channel.
Oh, yeah. I privatized Edie's one day video because I fucked something up. I should probably fix that up later on when I get some time. Because okay. I filmed this. It's really good. Look at the... I filmed this with my 550D, ironically, when it still worked. It's pretty good quality. Hang on, let me speed up the frame rate.
Mostly black.
Jesus.
Just a big black video right now.
Yeah, this I did like a cool color grading to it to an already really, you know, cold image.
You could just use
I don't know, channel. I can't explain it. I got a really interesting scheme out of it though, so.
A scheme?
A really good color scheme. Like his skin looks all like pink.
Oh, you mean a palette?
Yeah, it kinda looks like some weird fucking horror movie or something.
Yeah.
And then put it in full screen, you'll get a better view.
So. I certainly see the horror in it.
You see how, like, the blacks are completely fucking slammed?
Yeah, I don't think I would ever want to do that in my videos.
Well, the thing is, we had to work with very limited light, and I wanted to make sure there was no noise, so I turned the ISO all the way up to, like, 200 or 400.
Oh, all the way, you mean down?
Yeah, that was the only way I can get a clean fucking image.
Yeah.
And I did a lot of camera panning with handheld. With, like, I held the tripod up like that and just waved it around like that. It looks pretty cool, though, I'm not gonna lie. Especially these parts here where I'm panning really slowly like this. See what I mean? It actually looks pretty decent.
It's got a slight jerkiness to it, which probably adds to the grit.
I didn't want to add a stabilizer to it because it just looks fucking tacky.
Yeah.
Also, it zooms in and you lose quality anyway.
It's not really
my thing.
Resolution shit on the Canon ones anyway. Oh, hey, Sky Porn. Oh, that one's a bit
shit. Yeah, that was the time lapse that you did and you sent to me. It's pretty good.
It's not even in the thousands.
Where is this exactly?
That is on top of Mount Mi. It's at Dangnongba Lookout. Not Mount just Dangnongba Lookout.
Yeah. It's too bad there was so much light pollution, otherwise you could have got the Milky Way in the shot.
I don't think the Milky Way was on that side of the planet.
Oh, yeah, you're right, because, is that the Big Dipper? Is on this side.
Yeah.
This one here, it's like a triangle.
Yeah, I didn't see it when I was, well, also there was the moon. The moon going past, that kind of.
Where's the moon?
It's just on the other side of the sky. This is only, like, the, this is really good for the podcast, isn't it? Nobody can see what the hell's going on.
I'll overlay it onto the screen so you guys can look. So if you're listening to this, check out the video now. if you're, you know, because they're most likely running this YouTube video in the background. So,
oh, yeah.
And then they're actually looking at the video. So look at it now and you'll be able to see it.
Want to add an annotation to the video? Oh, no. Wow. Oh, you know that? I don't think that would be the Milky Way over to the right. But there's a hell of a lot of stars there that makes me think so.
Yeah.
Anyway. Subwoofers. Do you have any recommendations?
Personally, I there's no need for a subwoofer. I mean, if you're going to be mixing like songs in like a control room setup, you're going to put bass traps in the corners so that you have more bass naturally. You don't have to rely on artificial bass enhancers.
Mm.
So, you know.
Well, there are some songs where when you want to listen to a certain song that makes you vibrate your chest, then and you would just stick a subwoofer just on top.
Let me look up some good bass traps
and try to vibrate yourself into. I don't know, some sort of sexual thing. Orgasm. There we go. I remember the word. Would you recommend Yamaha? Or do they break too easily?
I've heard good things about Yamaha. I mean, but I've heard great things about Behringer and pretty much anything old school.
Oh. Okay. Well, I don't feel so bad about buying a Yamaha.
It's really, it's all physics, dude.
It's all physics. Nothing to do with marketing. Oof. Good grief. I remember a time when I used to have energy. This is not one of those nights.
Well, you rolled up here to Matt Demaz Gimmick Street here and, you know.
Yeah. I feel like I should have grabbed like a 8-ball or something.
How do bass traps actually work? Oh, they're acoustic energy absorbers which are designed to damp low frequency sound energy. Well,
yeah, they eliminate standing waves.
Oh. Well,
so you get
bass. You know, if you got big speakers, you're gonna have a lot of bass anyway. You know, if you got 8-inch, then you won't have to worry about that shit.
Mine's definitely not 8 inches. It's definitely 5.5.
Yeah, so if you want bass, you can have the bass traps with a combination of 8-inch speakers, is what I meant to say. Yeah, I gotta stop talking out my butt. I mean, I'm really rusty with this sort of shit because I've never used anything like that in a while. All I have is the foam and the mattresses right now, so...
Your butt is rusty, man.
My butt. My YouTube banner needs to be changed as well. This is so cringeworthy. Look at this.
Oh, it's the triangles. Oh, shit, sorry. I'm
Illuminati.
Yeah.
Confirmed. That'd be funny if I just rolled up someone, photoshopped my YouTube and just... You know, trace the triangles and be like, Matt Demaz and Illuminati confirmed.
Mm, I'll do that. What? I can do it.
You can do it.
You want me to do
you
it?
You can do it. All night long. Let me bleed into your mind.
Okay, man. Only if you let me breathe into your mind.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
That's going to distort like shit.
I know. That's why I did it.
Wait, doesn't Windows have, like, natural compression or something?
No. Windows doesn't do anything with sound. It's just Skype.
I need to run a hard limiter on OBS once I update it.
Holy shit, I need a coffee. Ah! I yawned. That's not good for the podcast.
No, this is not good for business. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to leave, Mark.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck.
I screwed everything up! Fuck me! Damn it! Fuck this whole establishment! Ear rape!
Glad I'm not doing an ASMR podcast tonight.
That can be arranged.
Yeah, we can do it. If only we had this microphone separated per channel.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, then we'd be like... someone's yelling at me.
It's okay.
Should I go get that?
It's okay.
Should I open the door and see what your mom's
legit,
trying to do?
We should legit do a stereo mic recording with OBS.
What is that?
What the fuck? Welcome back, guys.
Yeah.
Stuff.
Hey, I'm awake this half of the podcast.
Yeah, he just had his fix of coffee. He's good. Fucking yeah. Crackhead.
Nothing wrong with a big black coffee in your mug. Yeah.
Oh,
I'm
boy.
I'm going to go for a bit of sugar as well.
Oh, no.
A bit of that white powder.
Just don't chew into the microphone.
Don't chew into the microphone.
This is an ASMR.
Okay.
God damn it. Hey, man, I've got all the power. I can edit that out in post.
Okay, it's a pity you downmixed.
I have the power!
It's a pity you downmixed everything into one channel, though. Oh, well.
It's a pity. If I could have recorded the left speaker and the right speaker, then it would be like... It would be stereo?
Yeah, well, that's what I would... I would separate them left and right. Just so I can do volume compression independently per channel.
Oh, wait, isn't that... if you have two mics running at the same time, you put them both in the center and the volume difference pans or something? I don't know.
It depends on the mic.
I don't know how the fuck that works.
Get the same microphone together first before you do that.
Yeah, I'd rather just get a Blue Yeti, that way it's just 3D sound with just one mic. Or whatever they're called.
I don't know if the Blue Yeti does 3D audio.
I've seen some dudes use them all the time, like Raffy Taffy, whatever his name is.
Raffy Taffy.
Yeah.
That's somebody that I take seriously.
Fuck.
Hmm.
Best tapping video, ASMR video ever, whatever.
They have tapping videos on YouTube now.
Here we go, this dude here, he uses one of those Blue Yetis, I think they are.
Oh yeah. Oh, he's got a beard. Oh, does he use that beard for ASMR too?
No. He just has a PS4 controller and he just loves tapping it. Giggity.
I gotta love the webcam vibe that I'm getting from this.
With that fucking 2004 webcam, yeah.
Yeah. 4x3. Pillar boxing included. Do you remember 2004?
Yeah, that was a good time before the internet became a cesspool of memes and child pornography.
Yeah, and online gaming wasn't a massive migraine. I wish I could contribute, but I might shit myself. I might genuinely take a massive deuce.
Oh, God.
No, it's good. It's good that we're in an enclosed space together. Gotta keep it quiet everywhere else.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast.
We're gonna do that and I'm gonna chew into the mic.
We should sing a song. You wanna sing a song with me, Mark?
Okay.
Let's sing a Sonic R song.
I know a good song to sing.
Let me bring this bad boy up.
A good Sonic DX song.
Living in the city, you know you have to survive. This one here, TJD. On the vocals.
Oh, I don't know the lyrics to any of these songs.
I do. Sing it with me.
I don't know.
I don't care, shut up.
Okay.
You'll sing it and like it.
Living in the city, you know you have to survive. You gotta keep the dream alive. When everything is free, can't you see?
On fucking point.
Living in the city, you know you have to survive. You gotta keep the dream alive. When everything is free, can't you see?
So that's some good ASMR.
I didn't know making music counted as ASMR. I got some ASMR tinfoil here.
Oh shit, I just realized I'm not recording desktop audio. It's probably a good thing.
Oh, you can always put it over the top.
Yeah.
You know, underlay the soundtrack over the mix.
Yeah, I'll do that.
You're great at doing that.
It's probably a better idea. That way I don't distort the audio.
Yeah.
That's if it does get distorted, I don't know.
Well, you are a pretty distorted person.
I can always see face detection too, so it's good.
Oh, yeah. What are we talking about, listeners? Jesus Christ. I love pouring that water down my hole. What? I got water. I can pour it in any hole I want.
The Matt and Mark Unleashed podcast, where all homoerotic jokes go to die.
They live on.
Water play, yay!
We find a big open field and cram it in there.
Water sports.
So, okay. You know how I had a coffee in between that break and then...
Coffee enema?
And then chocolate. I'm crashing now, what the hell? That was really quick.
So much for caffeine.
Now I'm shitting myself.
Yeah, because coffee's a natural laxative.
Yeah. And, oh my god, why am I so tired suddenly?
I don't know, some sort of problem with your brain or something?
I think I've got some sort of lazy ass syndrome.
Can't be as lazy as my left eye. Look at it, it's literally... It's literally, not only do I have, like, a lazy eyeball, but I also have, like, a lazy eye itself, like, eyelid, like, it's, like, shut. It's like I'm squinching. Squinching?
Just that entire side of the face is completely wrong.
How do you say that word? Squinching? Squinching?
I say it like...
Okay, well...
Squinching.
Mm.
What? No. I wouldn't say it like a homeless you. Got him. Oh.
Got him. Tried to get him, but I got him.
So, Matt, where are the memes?
I can bring up the MLG soundboard and we can do that.
So. I want real memes. I want the dreamy memes.
Let me just boot up the desktop audio.
Okay.
And... Oops.
I can pull up a meme. Hang on a second.
Okay, it's unmuted. Hang on.
It's unmuted? Guys, we've unmuted Matt's desktop.
You ready for the memes?
Oh, hey, there we go.
Every time we say something funny, I'll be hitting one of these bad boys.
Okay. I've got this one queued up. Here we go. Here's my meme. My meme.
Jesus Christ, let me turn the game down. God.
Okay, I'm good.
Oh my god, that was fucking terrible.
World's loudest scream ever. Okay, there's a guy wearing a Mario cap, and his title is World's Loudest Scream Ever. Goes for a minute 12. Prepare, guys.
What's up, YouTube?
Oh no.
I just watched a bit.
Shh. What the fuck?
Oh my god, there's 50 bit. No, come on, do it! You can't. Sounds no, like... come on, do it! You can't!
Sounds like he's masturbating. Back to orgasm.
Here we go.
What the fuck?
It's just white noise.
Oh, man.
Isn't that the guy that turned into a Super Saiyan?
I think so.
Oh. Hang on, I gotta like his video now. There we go. Okay. Stop it! Okay.
We're out, it's going, we're going there, man.
Can you see the sun is shining on me? It makes
blah,
me
blah, 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 blah. Live volume leveling.
I don't know that. That's how they
do it. Can you feel the sunshine? Does it brighten up the day?
Can you feel the sunshine?
You just need to run away.
That synced perfectly. Alright, shut the desktop indefinitely now.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Too
many memes.
Apparently that's a good idea, so I've heard, is to have a big red button nearby that'll play one sound bite, and that sound bite...
Are you recording, Trickshaw? Yeah, and this is our new generation of gamers, everyone.
Yeah.
Don't you miss the times when we can just sit down and have a normal game of Mario 64 and not scream like retarded autistic man children?
Yeah, well, there's always going to be one of them in the crowd.
And or children.
Yeah. I know.
There's always going to be that one squeaker that ruins it for everyone.
Yeah. And thus an entire generation of online gaming community. Tainted.
Well, the cancerous Call of Duty and Battlefield community. Yeah. Counter-Strike 2, let's not kid ourselves. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Gonna finish the last of my water here.
I'm gonna mute your mic.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't get the swallowing sounds for people to jack off to. No! Fuck you! Mm. Dude!
What? I gotta wash my mouth somehow. Otherwise, it'll be reeking of cum.
Look, I know my viewers have fucking weird fetishes, but you don't need to fucking make it obvious, guys.
I'm just trying to appeal to every individual one of yous. Well, it's not like everyone all has the same fetish.
Fetish. You're New Zealander now, bro. Well, okay. Oh, choices, bro. You got a fetish?
I'm going to fetish on you. You got a pretty face. Me. You got nothing, don't you? Oh. Got nothing about that one.
you got nothing on me.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Some little fucking asshole in high school said that to me, and I was recording it, and you and we were together. It's like, Mickey B, you got nothing on me. I should dig up that recording and like lay it over in post so you guys can listen to it.
I know what's funny. Beatboxing. Me beatboxing.
That was Rawls.
Mickey B.
That's Rawls.
You got nothing on me.
Hell, they were an asshole.
I recorded that too. Okay, what a fuckhead.
There you go. I hope you guys enjoyed me getting bullied.
Hey, no, come on. There's everything funny about that.
I say bullying in quotes because these kids, I could probably crush them with my fucking fingertip.
Could probably crush me. Well, with
to be
ass,
fair, there is two
man.
Types of bullying, verbal and non-verbal. All I got was fucking verbal, pretty much.
Yeah, that's because they like to talk the talk and not walk
lock
the
walk. Oh, I almost said the N-word, Jesus.
No, you don't.
That's on
say...
you, man. You're the one that says that shit, not me.
Yeah. Am I allowed to say it for the podcast, or are you officially telling me?
You should probably not say it anymore. I don't want to get murdered.
Ever again?
Yeah, ever again.
Fine.
Cunt.
Well, now I don't know what to say. I've got nothing. I've literally got nothing.
You got me.
I've got nothing.
Oh, coke everywhere.
How did you spill it? It was like 5 feet away from your face.
I have to clean that shit, Jesus.
This shit, Jesus.
Oh, there goes all my Christian fans, I guess. There was barely anything left in it anyway.
Is that all your fans named Christian? Because I can't imagine anyone who follows Christianity who would want to listen to you. You're quite the Antichrist.
If you guys all know me...
Like the rebel.
I am a spiritual person, and I have dabbled in Islam, but I'm probably the last person you'd want to talk to if you want to get, you know, my opinion on religion, because I'd piss a lot of people off.
You gotta remember, Matt's from the internet, and he's used to pissing
people
off.
Well, my ancestry is Middle Eastern, so, you know, you've got, like, the Christians and the Turkish Muslims. My mum's grandmother was Armenian, so she was a Christian as well. And my dad was Catholic because he's Irish, so it's a mixed bag for me. I grew up getting baptized and all that stuff, so... I don't know, it's really weird shit. How a family tree is, like, all over the place.
Yeah, I have no idea what the hell my family tree is. I think there's a bit of German in there.
Yeah, you kind of look German.
Yeah, it's the blonde hair and blue eyes and the constant...
Well, like, just your facial structure, it's like, just...
Almost perfect.
It's almost
isn't it?
Swedish because yeah. A lot of people say you look like PewDiePie. Seriously, you kind of do. Like, I'm not joking. But the similarities are fucking.
I'd love it if you pulled up by far the most retarded look of PewDiePie that you could come up with.
Side by side, me. Look at that. That's you.
Yeah.
That's like. Slightly wider face.
That's my default. Now, hang on. What is it? Fifth from the top. On the very top. Second row. Down one to the right. That's me. Oh, he's pulling out his thumb. Okay. When it was thumbnail size, it looked like he was putting something in his mouth.
Hang on. Let me
throw something out of his mouth.
I'll throw up desktop capture.
That you throw up. Yeah, you can throw up. Yay, it works.
It doesn't work, what the fuck?
This is the bit where we just have a black screen.
Oh god.
What's wrong, buddy?
Is it window capture?
Is it the fact that we're in an enclosed space and I just...
I don't think I can enable window capture while we're recording with them.
Unleash my gut stank. I got some pretty guttural stank.
Well, I guess I can't get the desktop working.
Oh, do display capture.
Not working.
Well, you gotta click the eye.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, there it goes.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta click the eye. There we go.
There we go.
There
Woo!
We go. Hey, we know what the time is now. It's 9:34 p.m.
I'll just throw that up on the screen for you guys. Yeah.
Hey.
There's all the PewDiePie features. Enjoy.
Hmm.
Fuck me.
And then we get pulled down for,
copyright, yeah. God damn it.
Yeah. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Ain't no murder. No.
Do we wanna have a break for, like, 5 minutes while I try to get another thought in my head? Here we go.
Yeah, we can do that.
Just a second. I've been leaning over this whole time.
You can pussy out and be a bitch, that's fine.
Okay, hang on a second.
I think we're pretty much ready to wrap this up anyway. We've been fucking jabbering on for ages.
Okay.
Like
a 1,000 yards there right now.
Nothing else. I kind of wanted to talk about fucking bullshit I had to deal with when I lived in Redcliffe, but we don't have enough time for that. I'd be sitting here for about 10 hours.
I need to sit in a very different room from where you are. Like, in a cooler room.
If you had, like, a wireless mic, and you were, like, sitting in, like, the bathroom, and I was out here, and I was monitoring the audio, that way I can actually hear you, that would be good. Because the new OBS update has monitored audio and support for VST, so...
God, that wasn't that great.
Fuck's sakes.
How do we end this?
Well,
we're talking about the podcast. Want to talk about your internet?
What's there to be talking about? It's Australian internet, dude. It's ball sacks.
Okay, that's
oh, what? The sky's blue.
Tried and tested. All right. Would you want to try emulating
a Wii U?
Breath of the Wild on your computer, even though you've got the game.
How would that fucking work? Oh wait, the Wii U emulator.
Okay, all right, let's talk about that then.
I mean, I could just record it, but I got the capture card all set up here, so I can do it.
Let's see if we can actually set it up.
And then just
On the podcast.
Fuck. I need more prep time for that. I have to do audio leveling and all that.
Okay.
All
right.
I'm pretty sure the Wii U's output for its volume is a lot lower than PS4
or
for some unknown reasons.
Let's finish on that. Alright. Content creation, fucking PewDiePie, there we go. Yeah, God. So, Matt, did you know that you can emulate the Breath of the Wild game on your computer now?
What? I thought we already talked about that.
But you're gonna cut out that whole section.
No!
Farting out of my brain cells. You're not gonna cut that. Awesome.
Wait, the Switch can output 4K? That would be pretty impressive, actually.
Yeah, but on the emulator, you can emulate whatever resolution you want. The CMU one.
PlayStation 2 emulator can, like, output really clean images.
Yeah.
The only problem is the frame rate's jittery as balls, even on the best fucking setup. So...
Yeah.
Still better than a pixelated fucking composite cable mess, rainbow fringing and shit everywhere.
Oh god, rainbow. That really takes me back.
Yeah. Actually, when I played Ocarina of Time on my N64 on the big TV out the living room we used to have, a standard def one, it didn't look that bad.
That's because your vision sucks.
No, I used to sit like this close from TV.
This close? It's exactly this close, audience at home. This close.
Like, what? About 30 centimeters from television? Sometimes even closer.
Dude, your hands are like 15 centimeters apart. Or like... The basic... Yeah, actually... That I would believe.
That's 30 centimeters.
Yeah, that's about my dick length, yeah.
For fuck's sake!
Oh, it's a good rule of thumb. Or in my case, rule of penis. Oh, I'm good with those clips, aren't I?
Speaking of thumbs, my thumbs are ridiculously small.
Mm.
Good for guitar playing, though. Not gonna lie. It's so much easier to move it.
Yeah, that'd be out of the way, at least.
Very out of the way. It's so much easier. Especially when you're doing the banana finger.
Is that when the second banana comes along? For anyone at home, I'm trying to figure out what the hell's going on. It's Matt air-guitaring and miming playing a guitar. He's the coolest guy on the internet ever, you guys.
I'm a guy that does things.
Well, anyway, I'm on my way out now, so...
Second banana will fill in, man. Remember the Banana 2, the Nana Strikes Back from The Devil's Mischief?
Yeah.
I still have that file somewhere. I should totally play that part.
Sometimes you'd have a whole classroom full of them, man. If the main guy was absent, second banana would fill in, right? Second banana would fill in, right? Second banana would fill in, right? Second banana would, second banana would, second banana, second banana, second banana, second banana, second banana, second
banana. Banana 2, the Nanner strikes back.
Anyway, guys, I guess we're gonna wrap it up. Thanks for listening, and as per usual, have yourselves a good what am I doing?
Have yourselves a good Christmas.
Have yourselves a good fucking
Easter, you cunt. It's Easter.
Anyway, have yourselves a good night and take care.